Grab drivers will be trained through two new courses under a partnership between the company and the National Private Hire Vehicles Association. One course is in defensive driving to improve their safety awareness and on-the-road reactions.
The other is in digital skills to teach them about emerging technologies and how to interpret and use data. Grab says this will help them use advanced features in the Grab Driver app or even move into other jobs.